Hello, darkness, my old friend. Come to talk with you again. Because a vision so slowly creeping left its seat while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sounds of silence. Restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone. Beneath the halo of a street lamp, I turned my collar to the cold and damp. When my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon light that split the night, I cursed the sound of silence. In the naked light I saw 10,000 people, maybe more. People talking without speaking, people hearing without listening, people writing songs that voices never share. No one dared. Heard the sound of silence. Who said I do not know? Silence like a cancer growing. Hear my words that I might teach you. Take my arms that I might reach you. But my words like silent raindrops fell. Echoed in the world of silence. And the people bowed and prayed to the neon god they made. And the sign flashed out its warning in the words that it was forming. And the sign said the words of the prophet are written on the subway wall. A tenement hall, a whispered in the sounds of silence.
Well done, Dennis. New one there.